most people have never even heard of acid erosion. A lot of foods and drinks have acid in them that you might not know about. Salad dressings, raspberries, strawberries, grapes, they all have acid in them. And working at your enamel, once the enamel is gone, it's gone. You can't get it back.